I work on university industry relations, and I presented a work which is in it's a paper which is in the process of, it's not finished, so it's difficult to be very precise about it. It's a historical case study about the relations between industry and university researchers in the field of microelectronics, and it's very interesting because you can ask questions about different norms, different practices, or they are defined, or they how can they collaborate together, and that's what one of the points of my paper. Actually, I came to SASE just a bit by chance. I know about the SASE community, I know about economic sociology, I know about many works that are presented here. But it's my first time, and I just took the opportunity, and I'm really happy about that. I was in the knowledge, technology and innovation discussion section, and it was the discussions were very interesting, and you can see a lot of topics that was some of them I was familiar with, but some of them I was not, and it's great to be exposed to things that you are not usually exposed to, and that's why I like to come to such big conferences, because if you go only to very specialized conferences, you just meet the people you know, and so SASE is great about that. I think I would come back to SASE, of course, and I'm looking forward to continuing the discussions I had with people I have met today and in future conferences.